Thank you. no problem. I'll come back and let you know what time it'll start service. All right? Downstairs. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. But you want to go to your left. You want to the right, so go to your left.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, get back right. Your new.
But take care, y'all. Y'all enjoy y'all trip, all right?
Train number 58.
No, that's my job. I watch everything.
Ladies and gentlemen, all right. Each and every one of you on board. My name is Dave Bernetta. I will be your assistant conductor throughout our travel.
No, I'm going to Chicago.
It's the Greenwood, Mississippi.
Yeah, I get off in Chicago.
I just want to offer every one of you friendly reminders.
Seattle, where y'all going to Portland?
There's no smoking on board this equipment at any time. This includes all vapes and e-cigarettes. Your first smoking designation will be Jackson, Mississippi. If we keep our on-time arrival, that'll be around 5 p.m. this evening.
I know y'all like that. That's a big change.
Shoes are required at all times. Moving on about the train.
Oh, I understand. Y'all like that, huh?
Service.
Y'all like it?
You will be asked to return to your seat. It is our new normal. Facial coverings are also required. No facial covering also equals no service. We want everybody to stay safe and stay healthy. Facial coverings are required on board every Amtrak train and at every Amtrak service station. So, ladies and gentlemen, remember please to wear your facial covering at all times. ladies and gentlemen, now the great Hammond, Louisiana. If you are just showing us here in Hammond, welcome on board. It'll be about 1 hour. 1 hour to our next destination stop of Macomb, Mississippi. Up next.
What's that, Jim?
Like a seat that is the length of like a seat that you'll ride in a truck. Because there's
Thank you.